More than 20 people forced out of their homes and into the bitter cold overnight after fire broke out at their Stone Mountain apartment community. We're told 14 units have smoke, fire, and water damage. This is at the park at Great Stone on Weatherly Drive. The Red Cross is now assisting those suddenly left homeless this holiday season and in the middle of a pandemic.